Namaste. Welcome to Inspirathon. A minute a day to make the child's life much better. We worry about what a child will become tomorrow, yet we forget that he is someone today. How true. Parents, teachers, policymakers, our concern is that we want to make the child's life much better. So in the process, a whole lot of people start thinking that today is the altar on which we sacrifice the childhood so that their adulthood will be better. Is it true? Childhood is the foundation for a strong adulthood. If children enjoy their childhood today, they learn a lot and they become stronger human beings and individuals. So are we saying that let's stop them enjoying their childhood so that they can become better adults? We cannot suspend childhood. We cannot allow them to grow in a vacuum. So let's remember, today is as important as tomorrow. Children, their childhood, let's return it to them. If children are allowed to play, children are allowed to interact with other people, they will learn much more than what they're learning today from only textbooks or computers. Let's restore back their childhood to them. Thank you. Namaste.